go!
Are you okay?
Huh? Have we met before?
What? Wait. Is this like what happened with Jiminy and Tron? But I'm not in Disney Castle. And that world isn't one of the ones that's asleep. I don't get it.
You okay? What's wrong?
I was wondering where I was.
Hmm? Where'd you get that key?
This? It's a key blitz.
I know. You came from another world, right?
Huh? Yeah.
My name's Mickey. I'm working on a problem. That's why I'm in this world, being a musketeer.
So, am I in a world the king visited that I don't know about? A world that's trapped in sleep somewhere? Because I guess...
You seem confused. Look out!
I'm Sora. Let me handle him.
Thanks. I sure owe you one. some musketeer I turned out to be.
Hey, hey, whoa, ow, whoa, where's the bad guys?
Goofy!
Hey,
everything's under control, Goof!
Really? You mean we clobbered him?
Hey, Donald!
What? Who are you?
Gorse, do I know you from somewhere?
No. Nice to meet you.
Say, fellas, this is Sora. And it doesn't matter when we met. Once we make a friend, we're friends for life.
Hi, I'm Donald.
And I'm Goofy.
Friends for life.
Now, we've got to go protect the princess. Donald, Goofy, follow me.
Hey, wait. You're not going to let me come along?
But you're not a musketeer, and this mission is fraught with danger.
All the more reason I should help. When the going gets tough, the tough call their friends.
Well, all right. Thank you.
Great. Should we do the thing?
The thing?
Well, the thing that we say is all the things that we do together.
Ah.
All for one?
And one for all!
Congratulations, boys! In light of your lacklustrous potential, I dub you Royal Musketeers! Just look at yous. All dressed up and going nowheres. Now then, let's get right down to your inaugurary mission. Bodyguards to Princess Minnie. Some nefarious nincompoop has got it out for her, see? And it's your job to personally keep her safe.
Somebody's after the princess? Telling us!
What? So soon? Don't we get to practice?
Why? The one, two, three of us are ready for anything.
Don't worry. Donald's real brave, and Goofy's clever. And while I may be small, I've got the heart of a musketeer. All for one.
And them for all.
Thank you.
A Dream Eater!
Bad guy!
Bad guy?
Gotta protect the carriage, no matter what! Thunder! Ha! Ha ha! Oh. Hey! Take this! Ha! Ha! Back off! Oh. Thunder! Ha! Back off! Ha! Oh. Take this! Ha! Hey! Ha! Ha! Hey! Ha! Ha! Yeah! Ha! Ha! Back off! Oh! Ha! Thunder! Take this! Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Ha!
Huh?
We'll be lightening your load by one, Princess.
Now make like those musketeers and scram!
Au revoir!
Your Majesty! Mickey!
Sora!
I'm sorry. They got away with the princess.
Don't be. It's not your fault.
As long as we all stick together, I know we can get the princess back.
That's hopeless.
Goofy's right. As a team, we can do anything.
Yeah. Come on.
Hey, look, Mickey! There's the carriage! But there's no sign of the princess.
Then that means...
Yep, she's out there somewhere, counting on us to come to the rescue.
Yeah, because we're musketeers!
And we're going to be the ones to save her!
Come on. Yep.
Aren't you forgetting someone?
go!
Thank you.
So long! Hey, ha, ya! Fight! Yeah, hey, ha! Take this! Ha! Ha, thunder! Hey, yeah! Back off! Hey, yeah, ha!
Thank you! Princess Minnie is safe! We couldn't have done it without ya!
Sure! Happy to help!
Oh, my hero!
Huh? It's the bad guys!
Huh?
Thought we'd go down easy peasy, eh?
Let me at him!
Alright, we can do this all day!
Wait, Sora! Got any suggestions, Goofy?
Oh-ho!
You've got an idea?
And it might even be a good one, too. Hold on.
Sure. Take your time.
Whoop! Charge!
Yeah!
How'd I do?
Yeah! We did it! Hooray for the Musketeers!
We did it!
All for one! And
Huh? Do you see that?
Hmm? What's up?
Hey, you! Not so fast!
Goofy, where are you going?
What's the matter, Sora? Hold on!
Oh, Mickey, Goofy just sort of took off.
Goofy's gone? But why would he leave his post? Not you too, Donald!
What do we do? It's a disaster!
Calm down, Donald. Start from the beginning.
The captain's gonna kidnap Princess Minnie.
What? But he's the one who made us musketeers.
It was all a big lie.
A lie? Well, lie or no lie, musketeers don't ever run from danger.
Then it's time for me to get a new job.
Donald, wait! Together we can stop Captain Pete.
Yeah, we're in this together.
Come on, we'll be right beside you, because we're friends.
I just can't do it. I'm sorry.
Donald! Donald.
He'll be back. I know it.
Aw, thanks, Sora.
So this captain guy's the culprit. I wonder what he's up to.
What am I up to?
Huh?
I'm up to plenty!
Oh!
Pete?
Who's that? A stranger looking to be endangered. You! Mangle these yardsticks!
Captain Pete, by the power vested in me as a musketeer, I arrest you, mister!
That's a good one. Well, how's about this? By the power invested in my fist, I clobber you!
Oh! Mickey!
Sora?
Sora?
No. Donald. Goofy. Where's Mickey?
Captain Pete and his guys took Mickey to Mont Saint-Michel. And that means he's in big trouble. Once the tide comes in, the dungeon will fill up with water.
And so will Mickey.
Well, come on. We gotta go save him.
But how?
What are you saying? You and Goofy wouldn't have come back if you weren't ready to save him. We're friends. Friends for life. Remember?
Yeah!
Best of friends to the very end.
Good. Let's go.
Right. Okay.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah.
Yeah! Oh. Take this! Yeah! Hey! Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Thunder! Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Let's go! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Thunder! Yeah! Yeah! Come on! Heal! Fine! Oh. Yes!
Oh!
Donald? Goofy? You too, Sora? You came back!
Come on, man! We gotta save the princess!
Aw, fellas. We're not even real musketeers.
Wrong. You are real musketeers. And don't let anybody else tell you you're not.
It doesn't matter what you wear.
Only what kind of heart it is that beats inside of you.
You know what? You're right, pals. When the bunch of us stick together, we can accomplish anything. Pete said he was headed for the Opera House, and that's where we'll find Her Majesty. Come on, Musketeers. We've got a princess to rescue.
Over there!
Oi! Those nitwits!
The boss is gonna be mad!
Hurry!
Princess! Come on! It's time to put our musketeering to the test!
Come on! Let's go! Yeah, hey, thunder! Yeah, yeah, ha! Yeah, hey, yeah, yeah, ha! Hold on! Yeah, yeah, ha! Take this! Yeah! Come on! Ha! Yeah, yeah! Yeah, yeah, ha! Hey, hey, yeah! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Hey, yeah, yeah!
Look out!
Huh?
What?
Impossible!
Riku. Riku saved us. He's been by our side. All right. Musketeers, get the princess to safety. I'll handle things here.
Right. Thanks, Sora.
Why, you... How dare you thwart me in the nick of time? This don't add up, I tell you. Hey! Over here, boys!
That's right. You'll need help.
Good
this! Yeah! Together!
Gratitude for being so brave and saving us all. I hereby officially dub thee Royal Musketeers. you all.
We did it!
Fellas?
All for one, and one for all!
All for one, and one for all.
Isn't that Pete? What kind of world did I end up in this time? Well, one thing's for sure. That guy adds up to trouble in any world.
Thank you.
field! Yeah.
What's all this for? Is that supposed to be Mickey and the others? Heesh. Those three are together even when they're made out of wood. Pete. Wait!
Yeah! Yeah.
Is someone... Minnie!
Oh, thank you for saving me!
Where are you going?
I have to help the Musketeers.
What happened? Tell me what I can do.
Who are you?
Riku. Mickey's my friend.
Oh, Riku, the stage has been rigged with a machine to lure Mickey and the others into a terrible trap. If we could only find something to control the device from here.
Lucky I remembered. Look what I nearly forgot. Eh? Why is the box sans mouse?
Oi, quit messing around.
The boss is losing his patience.
Aye.
There it is! That's the gadget we need to retrieve!
I'm on it.
Run for it!
Release me! This instant!
Actually, it's time to say bon journey, Your Royal Highness!
Captain Pete, what is the meaning of this?
Oh, don't you lose any sleep over it, Princess. I'm just gonna seize the throne and rule happily ever after. After you name me king, that is.
What? I most certainly would never agree to that.
Bien sûr. And that's why the real you won't be the one doing the naming. I got myself another stooge to take the stage. All you gotta do is keep your royal mouth nice and shut.
A double? Mickey and the Musketeers will stop you.
Oh, never you fear, Princess. Those chowderheads will be out of the picture real soon. So, how are we looking, boys?
Aye, okay, boss. Test run's done.
We'll flatten them like crepes.
Good. Now, you must hold on to that thing no matter what. If you don't mind, Your Highness, we have a seat reserved for you backstage. It's gonna be curtains soon. Curtains, I love it.
You're done!
Yeah!
They just never want to make this easy, do they?
You're done!
How do you like that?
What? Impossible!
Looks like I was right in the nick of time. Sora?
Oh, they're safe. Oh, thank goodness. You truly saved the day, Riku. I see you're as brave as a royal musketeer.
Musketeer? What is that anyway? Huh? They actually say that?
Of course. Every musketeer is taught those words. It's a very important motto and solemn pledge.
You're right. And it does fit the moment. All for one, and one for all.
I sensed something was amiss nearly the moment Sora and Riku departed. Xehanort must have known what we were attempting before we even began.
But you do know where they are.
You must understand, this examination is in no way how the mark of mastery is usually found. However, in light of what they must do next, it was a necessity. If Sora and Riku complete their test by finding the seven doors corresponding to the seven pure lights, they will return home with a new power. At that point, they will both be true masters. However, the dangers make this more trial than test.
But are they safe right now?
Considering their ability, I would like to believe that they are. However, all my attempts to locate Sora and Riku end questionably. Xehanort is a devious tactician. There is nothing we can do that he will not, to some extent, be able to predict.
So?
As you can see, the organization's members are complete people again. Xehanort will be no different. We cannot afford another moment's hesitation. We must consider any strategy to outwit Xehanort and catch him off guard. I must warn you again. The road will not be easy.
Fine. Let's jump right in.